Okay, welcome back to EarthBound, everybody. My name is Kevin Man, and welcome to EarthBound. Hello, guys. Oh, okay. How about you? Oh, okay. Thanks for killing yourself. No, I'm not going to talk to it. There's a hamburger inside, thank you. I like hamburgers. Slow down. It's not lag, it's slow down. Oh, I actually have the fight now. No, please don't come, please don't come. Thank you. Ah! Slow down! You know what? Nothing to see here, folks. Okay, there we go. Oh, and there's the boss. But first, before we fight the boss, we're gonna eat that hamburger that we just got. Cause it's delicious. You finally got here! This is the first your sanctuary location, but it's mine now. Take it from me, if you dare. Okay, we're gonna open up with PSI Rocket. Yeah, and that's two Antoids there. Lag spikes. Hey. Stop that. Stop that! This is the strangest Titanic ant fight ever. He's not doing anything to me. I'm starting to wonder. Is it possible? Oh, okay. Good. Don't tell me Ness. Don't tell me Ness. Don't tell me Ness. Thank you. Idiot, I don't have any PP. There we go! Titanic Ant became tame. 759 experience, and now we're level 10! Guts went up by 1, luck went up by 1, maximum HP went up by 2, Ness realized the power of healing alpha. That heals us from status defects like, for instance, paralysis, sunstroke, poison, and other stuff, like most stuff that would be in RPGs. Ness caught a glimpse of a small, cute puppy. Ness's soundstone recorded the melody of Giant Step. This song is so beautiful, and here's a foot. And there's no problem there. That's good. Let's head home. Do much all the enemies are going to run away from us, which is really, really nice. And we just got the first melody. So now I guess we're just going to be heading back to Onet, whatever. Thank you for not going in front of the rope. Hey, you! The board says do not enter. Couldn't you read it? It says don't enter. Couldn't you read it? Well, yeah, I can read. So, you just didn't want to read the sign, huh, kid? Get your butt to the Onet police station later. Jeez, you don't have to be so yelly about it. Hey guys, long time no see! So we're gonna save at the hotel, so goodbye people, but I really want to know how much money I got in the bank account, because this is going to be hilarious. $434. Taking away what you spent, you should now have $575 in the bank. Okay guys, bye-bye, or something, bye.